Hello everybody out there in YouTube land, welcome back to Super Robot Wars Original Generation. We're going to start the next mission. Atad's dead. What's our progress in battle? We still have the upper hand. And the enemy? They've regrouped and attacked the Nevim. I'm amazed they were able to get past our defensive line. You've done well to orchestrate this, Ingram Priskin. They will be suitable caretakers for Nevim. I will now enter Judeca's core. You're in charge, Ingram. Understood. Third and fourth fleets destroyed! All we have left are the flagships in the sixth fleet. The Great Ark has lost control. I repeat. What? They're taking heavy fire. No! General! They're gone. This isn't happening. It's not our enemy fleet. At this rate, we're doomed. So this is what it's like to be outnumbered 12-1. Captain, we need to regroup and prepare for phase three. We can't afford the time that would take. All ships, but us and the Higani, will pull back! We're abandoning Phase 3, Captain? Yes, we're moving into Phase 4! It's too dangerous only to hear you and Higani. There's no guarantee we can break through the shield! No, we'll focus our energy to field on the ship's bow! It should react with the weaken their energy field. Even then, just maybe. Then we'll use both ships' cannons to fire through their field at point-blank range! That's bold. It reminds me of Major Sanger and Kyosuke. There's a chance our ships will be destroyed, but no, we have no other choice. Bum 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 bum. Point point attack. Gotta blow up everything. Oh, team select. Guess we're done selecting ships. Just everyone's out there. Okay, we got the Altesian, the Hakubin, Valletta, Excellin, Tatsuku, Leona, Gilliam, Ryusei, Songer, Grungust, Latuni, Bullet, no, Rada, Katina, Russell, Elzum, Kushua. I still got two left. I still have room for two. R3, R2. Hey, why are they retreating? What about our backup? The flagship is destroyed. We can't risk more casualties. We're supposed to take them all on by ourselves? We've done worse. If you give in to the fear, you've already lost. That's right, everyone. Be strong! Understood. All units, the Higani here, you will pave the way into the White Star. What? Is this phase four? Yes, we're going to break through their line of offensive. Ourselves. The captain's betting on a long shot again. Look what you did, Kyosuke. Say you're sorry. Is this my fault? I'm sorry. Don't apologize! Aren't you the least bit nervous? This is fine. We can't afford to make nervous mistakes. Part of the commander's job is to keep the troops calm. Never mind. He doesn't get it. Lieutenant Kyosuke never changes. What else can the captain do with guys like these? Doing this because we truly believe in all of you. It's up to you once we make that opening, Kyosuke. How do you intend to break their energy field, sir? Just be ready once we do. Got it? They're not going to. The captains are planning to. Captain Daitetsu? Yes. Now we will charge into the White Star. All units, provide support fire for the Higani and hear you. Okay, mission mastery. All enemies shot down before winning conditions are met. White Star Nevim reached by Hiryu and Higane. Oh! That's easy. Let me see. I'll highlight one of them, put move, go back over there. So I'm just not gonna move them. That's really easy. All right. Fly through the space crap, which was formerly our comrades. Oh, I just realized that. Please don't let there be any dead bodies floating around. That'd just be dark. That'd be really dark. Can you imagine it's like... Oh, there's Jeff. He gave me $5. Bye, Jeff. Oh god, I just depressed myself. It's a boost of knuckle time! Please hit. It hit! But he's gonna hit me right back. The pain will be excruciating. See how excruciating that is. Does she have... She does, in this route. BM select, option set, commencing attack. Well, hello there. Meet my fist. It shall say hello by punching you in the face, like so. Bye bye. Wing gust. Move up. Double laser. I'm not using any SSP right now. Taking a big, big kind of bet there. Once the will reaches maximum, I should be able to actually hit these guys. That's at 0% of hitting me. Okay, change. Flying. Be ballsy. And the ballsiness has paid off. I actually kind of like this winning condition, because that gives me a chance just to wipe everyone out without moving the Higani or Hiryu. Unless they make this map interesting, giving you a time limit by making... having the map, like, move over every turn until the Hiryu and Higani are, like, right on top of the Vim. That would have been an interesting way of doing it. To make it, like, kind of a fake time limit. Like, that would have been neat. And really interesting way to develop the characters. Kind of forcing you to have a time limit, even though there shouldn't be one. But that's probably not how this level's set up. Screw plan 2! Screw phase 3! Just move on to phase 4! But sir! Screw it! Just shoot everything! A lucky crit! Change, move in. Pew, pew, pew! Pew, pew, pew. You're done. Okay, Ryose. I mean, not Ryu. Kiyosuke. Go up here. I might have killed this guy, too. Nope. Not yet. He won't hit me, though, so I don't have to watch. Like, I've made a point to fasten up the videos by, if he doesn't hit, if there's no chance of hitting, I just skip it. Also, I got this. Nah, those are lasers, so they'll... Gunshots go pew pew! or bang 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 bang. If you've been in this series, this channel long enough to know where that's from, I applaud you for staying with me for so long. And a crit. Did not need it, but he is out of here! Birds are supposed to go down easy. Okay, that's Rada. Do not like those chances. Mm-mm, no, I don't. Not one bit. Autocannon might not be the best weapon in the world, but it's all I got. Oh noes! Oh, it actually hit. But luckily I had an AB field on her. When I attached that. I must have put an AB field on her at one point. It neat! Well, since it seems I have range, I'm gonna put her here instead. This is like a do as you please, like, you can end the stage early if you can't handle the numbers. Or you could just beat them all up. Your choice. Eh, we'll move the ships over. They do have some help on taking out the enemies. Eh, it's 20 and they're not attacking back, so... take a shot. Of course it's not gonna hit. I ain't that lucky. Those ships probably won't even come in. Neither will those Royal Guard. My attack if there's no chance of hitting him. It is too fast. You aren't... Alright, attack Gigan. That works for me. Valjean is great. Good Valjean. Alright, let's see what we got here. We got this gun, but everything's out of range, so we're gonna move you up. Whoa, 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 wait. That looked like it just got closer. Was I right? I don't think so. Beam Chakram. Beam Chakram! Oh, and a crit to boost. Her beam gun can hit everything. Sword. Cut him down. Go, Russell! I believe in you! You really believe in him? $5, Russell dies! You are the worst commander ever. Sorry. I'm technically not in the game. At least in some Final Fantasy Fire Emblem games, they put you actually as a character. A cell. And more Sonic Breaker. Because why the heck not? It's Sonic Freaking Breaker. Do you think I'll send you up there alone? Heck no! You shall have the Gigan at your side! And he shall be the greatest Gigan of all time! With some She Thunder. Shocking, isn't it? That wasn't even a crit, I just kind of killed him! Lucky has leveled up. ~5% chance, but that's still a chance to hit. If it says 0, I'll just skip it, but if it says 5, I will watch. Okay, missed. Once I know it missed, I'm not watching anymore. I said go down! Down, down to the river, that is. Oh, so you actually don't have anything that makes you boost in speed. Oops. Well, I didn't even check the percentage on that, I just kinda went click, 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 click. This is gonna hit me and hurt, isn't it? Oh, she has love now. Cause all you need is love, love. Love is all you need. Oh, why not do some repair work? I got time. All you need is love, love. Love is all you need. I wonder if they'll actually take him out. Go, Rada, go! And you're in the last grunt-like unit in this team, I think. I don't say the Guest Bench Mark R is a grunt unit. He is no way a grunt. He is the Guest Bench Mark R type. He is much, much better than a grunt unit. It's like a commander unit on steroids. And you're not gonna hit me, so why bother? What did I click? I clicked focus. Why the heck did I click focus? Can I get over there in Gringus mode? Nope. Hello there! Well, nice to see you both! This is what we call the spiral attack! I'm gonna show you! Just watch it look close, you'll miss it! And that's what we call the spiral attack, and you are screwed! Were you paying attention? I see you were. Class dismissed. And a pew-pew time! Pew! 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 I love Ryusei's theme, it's just so bumpin'. Oh, I got a shotgun! I have a shotgun! Are you ready for the shotgun? You're not gonna hit. Let's double up the damage, shall we? What's better than one Hucky Bin? But two Hucky Bins! I actually don't even know you're gonna hit or not, so I have to watch. You didn't hit. They're moving in. Time for a little Doom. What's better than a Doom Blade? The kick off the day, you know? But unlike others, you're gonna hit. Oh, with a spider net, it seems. Which will hinder my progress, but not for long. Hey, where you going? You thought you were gonna get away, didn't you? You were mistaken. That wasn't even Valorant. Oh, I love that guy! Remote slasher time. Which, if that's fire, it shouldn't really work in space. See? That shouldn't work in space. Well, if we're lucky, this will kill him. Go, Rada. Go! Use your giant guns. Use the giant cannons of doom. And the doom has been brought, with a critical at that. Now I can fire this now. How lovely. Hello there. This is my gun. Is it me or is this getting strangely really easy? It's just you, sir. Okay. Didn't really bother that. No. Crap. A calamity sword here, a calamity sword there, darkness slash everywhere. You are not living, hopefully. Probably not through this, anyway. Nope, I was wrong. You survived. Hindering my move too, it seems. You're gone. These units strangely go down very fast now. Launch the bits! The shield bits funnels things! All of them. Huh. I love how she just points. It's like, get him. That's my favorite bit of the attack. She just points. Get him. You still have quite a bit of HP left. Can you attack it? No. Can you attack it from here? Yes, you can! And you get a support attack, so... perfect. Songer needs to get a few kills under his belt. Ah, there's no way that he was gonna kill this. I didn't even think of that. But will he dodge? That's the real question here. Nope, he got hit. But will Lutini be able to kill it? Probably not. Probably not. Not enough power. Probably will. Definitely will. There's totally enough power there. Yep. All the front runners are gone. Which means... it's your guys' turn. Everyone who hasn't attacked yet gets to move up. These zigs. Ooh, I need to excel on you. This wreckage right here was probably a former spaceship. Hinder us greatly. Of course. I'm still wondering. I want to see if I get the battle mastery after taking these guys out, because most likely they will come back. I'm worried about phase two, because most likely there will be one. Maybe not. Maybe this might be it. If it is, I'm gonna take him out fast. Oh, look, the white star's in the background. See? That's cool. You're not gonna hit. No, go back. There he goes. Can't use it yet, huh? She probably will kill it. But if it doesn't, there is a chance he'll attack and hit me, so I'm not going to dodge. There's a 1% chance he will actually attack me and be able to hit me. But he didn't. Chakram. I have a bad feeling I gotta move them up manually after I take all these guys out. Hello there. You know what? A sail. Excel, not a sail. I'm just gonna kinda cut you in half. You don't mind, do you? I didn't mind at all. First Valor. the longest and most overused attack in the game. That's what this literally is. It's my longest attack and most overused in the game. Because it does so much glorious damage. Because remember, it's the 3-point rule. Point blank shot. And just completely pierces hull for good measure. Twice. And then your pot is done. Best attack in the game right here. And you're done. He won't hit, though. It won't attack back, so you don't have to worry about that. A little cell. Makes the world go round. And pew. That was unleveled up. How wonderful. Let's get you in there. Perfect. Gets that black hole gun up and ready. Bye-bye. Because the ships will take forever to wipe out. I learned that the hard way. Because they have tons and tons of HP. Pounding on the Grungist. Yes, attack the robot that's so easily going to break you into bits. Okay, these guys will be trouble. So I'll change. Move up here. Now they can't get away from me. So you've been targeting me for a while, huh? Well, eat it. Oh, that's just it's a slowdown, isn't it? Just take care of this guy so you can see use your stupid metal destroyer. Or is it metal genocider? I'm pretty sure, like, in the it's actually called Metal Genocider, which is, like, a really scary name for a weapon, but they keep aiming at her, too. Actually, this should take care of this guy. And rush him. And that is a wrap for you. All right, take care of this guy. Just with the most, one of my favorite moves. It will always be my favorite move because it never gets underused. It will forever be the best move ever. That worked. Works so well. Wait, 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 what? There is nowhere on the screen she cannot go. Ah, I love it. Let's do it again! That's why there's two of them. Have I even used the R formation on screen? I don't think I have. It's just that it's so much easier to use a two-person attack than it is to use a three-person attack. You won't hit. I was loved. I was powered by love. I'm gonna guess you need to be a robot farm to do it, though. T-Link sword. Go. Even though this is like, "Whoa!" I throw a sword at you. Eh, 16%, but it could still hit. Yep, missed. Thought it would. Stand by. It's Valorant. Who's off screen? Rhea Ray. Roger, Captain. This is it? I thought it would be cooler. It's basically just using all their most powerful weapons and pounding them in the face with them. Okay. I can buy that. I'm out of attacks! Just shoot a missile at him! You gotta move closer, Russell. But that would have been dangerous! Okay, a Valor. G Impact Cannon, and Fire. Let's hope to take out the other one. The other one will be so easy. Once one is gone, the other one shall fall. Can't hit back, so did I just activate sense. Oh. Of course, because I activated sense, I now can't Valor him. That kinda pisses me off. Well, I mean I can't zeal him, I wanted to zeal. See, can I get in there? I can. Can I Valor? I can. Should I, though? Probably not. Because I'll be doing this to this guy. Ram through the bulkhead. You're kidding. Oh, wait. You know what, Rada? You're gonna come in handy. Who really needs the experience? 37, 38, 45, 42, 36. Wait. Looks like you. Enable you. Change. Activate a love. Only reason I'm doing this is because the other animation takes so long to do. It'd be so much longer just to watch the Doomblade animation. That's really the reason I'm not using it. Because I don't need it. The reason I did love is because it gives me both gain and bless at the same time. And there we go. Valor. And fire. Time for this gun to finally get some day. Time for the black hole gun to be shown the light. It's just such a stupid weapon! It's just a stupid idea, because it would never work! I know it's just a name, because there's no way that could work, but it's still stupid. I got this. My little yo-yo will take on a giant flying ship. Right? Nope. Oh yeah, I got this guy. I'll fight all who stand before me, because I am Songer Zanvil, blah blah blah, you know who I am, I'm going to blow you up now. I'm going to cut you in half with my anti-ship sword. Isn't that just a giant sword? It's an anti-ship sword! At least that's what Gundam calls it. Oh, that probably hit. It hit. I might as well move these mother ships a few more feet. It'll just take me longer once I beat this guy. Going back for Songer, huh? I forgot Gigan! How could I have left him behind? He can't even attack now because I left him so far behind. Yeah, this will do some damage. There are two stars of Calamity. The second, the first is the sun, and the second is me. That makes no sense, but I don't care!
Wish that would have done more damage. Little sad.
Oh, she can love again. I love her love is so cheap that she can do it twice. Oh god, her love is cheap. That is awful. Do I like have expert on her or something, or like the thing that lowers the cost of love things to 80, the SP things to 80%? Oh yeah, she has this word. So did the other guy. I forgot about that. Oops. Yeah, she can't even do a love twice. You know what? I've been building up this entire time. It's time for the Metal Destroyer. Gun mode. Katina go! Katina time. Actually, I might just kill it with the cross smasher. I should have boosted her, gave her a bless and cheer. I didn't even think of that. I thought she wasn't gonna kill it. Ah, she didn't. Alright. Okay, who has blessed new- Ah. Go cheer on the Latuni. You know what? Let's give Latuni the kill. And just to make sure it goes down. That worked beautifully. Beautifully, I say! Battle mastery earned, and now I have to manually get these guys up here. This will take a minute. This could have been a better game design if you clear the map and got the battle mastery. End the stage! We reached the target point.
Okay, we'll wait for the Hiryu. Charge the Tronium Cannon.
Yes, sir.
This will bring reinforcements, so stay alert, people.
First phase complete. What about the White Star's energy field? Still there, I guess they aren't going to make it easy. Well then, let's begin. Wait, there are gravity tremors outside the field. Ah. Gerlions? Tenzin, you haven't realized that our Tenzin, you have the stinking units from the DC.
That's as far as you go, you dicks. Gerlions and Barrelions. What are they doing here?
Are they replicas, like the guest bench from the other day? They're DC serial codes, but the registration for them has been revoked.
What?
That means they were captured and conditioned by the Arrogators. You mean they were humans like us?
Probably.
Then we have to rescue them.
Not an option.
Why not, sir? Bull and the others rescued me. Your case was different because you were being controlled by the T-Link system. In this case, their minds have been physically altered. I doubt they could ever be returned to normal. Normal just like Colonel Kar-Y. Wait, my case had something to do with the T-Link system, so then what was it?
You were just under hypnosis, and it appeared Ingram intended to let you go all along.
Gushua, McSellan, we're just lucky, that's all.
Understood. No respect for human life, it sounds just like Ingram.
I hadn't expected it to be so bad.
Don't let it get to you, guys.
How can you be so detached?
We have to swallow our anger for now. I hate that smug attitude of yours. I'll crush you into tiny pieces.
Get out of the way, Tenzin!
Who's Tenzin? I'm Gaza. Gaza Haganar.
Are you blind? The Arrogators are controlling you.
So, I don't care about anything but killing you all.
What?
Enough talk. Nothing matters beyond that this moment. I'm going to crush your lies between my fingers.
You.
Let's begin our glorious embrace of destruction. What game could ever compete with risking human life?
Okay, Tenzin, we'll finish this once and for all.
Captain Lafina?
You intercept the enemy. We'll worry about their shields.
Understood. All units, let's finish this up.
Okay. So, we already got this. Gaza shot down, so, for experience sake...
Let's begin.
I thought we were going to be done, but nope. I knew there was a second wave coming.
Does this mean the barrel line is actually more powerful than it used to be?
Heck yeah, look at that HP! But I doubt it's going to survive a single hit.
Because of this.
And...
Go get him!
I love that! It's adorably cute!
Oh.
She could do another love, but I'm not going to waste it. Not yet, anyway. I'll save it. Oh, that was a crit. That would have been beautiful. That would have been beautiful. And let's see if your girl lion is better than my girl lion. Right through the centerfold. Let's try to clean up one guy at least. Technically, Rampage Ghost can probably wipe these guys out. Okay. You all are probably tired of seeing this stinking animation by now. Oh, it's a crit. This guy is definitely dead. He just got unlucky there. And Latuni, you're up. Determining my course of action. This might kill him. It killed him. Those exploding animations are 2 feet long. Focus. I like those odds. I don't get why she has to take off the shoot. She should just, like, go... like, just shoot from the one spot. Valor. Sense. And we're going the back black hole gun again. Like we've done every 5 minutes, because the black hole gun is amazing. And the black hole gun kills things like boom. Oh, I got you. That'll do some nice damage. These are better versions. All right. Come back from deep space!
Because it's darker.
Like, where did he go?
Just saying, like, it didn't even happen on Earth. It didn't leave the atmosphere. Now another one. Most likely, the rest of these guys will just die in the next turn. Because if Elsim can't kill him, then he's gonna... Oh, okay, never mind, Elsim got him. Strike. Valor. Because the faster I can do this, the faster it is for everyone. Ooh, yeah, I got this. Because we know how this is going to end. Not pretty. Oh, and it's a crit. Most likely, he is not going to survive this. And now, I say goodbye. Farewell, and thanks for all the fish. We have seen this animation a lot. And shoot. Long range fire. Are you kidding me? And he even hit her. Oh yeah, I forgot about this guy. Kinda forgot about you. I give you one thing, this attack is a lot faster than the other one. More characters used in it, but a lot faster. Can I do it from over here? I cannot. I have to be next to them. Could we be? We already know it's Tenzin. Like, seriously, dude, Ryusei, we already know it's Tenzin. Wow, we hit him. The attack I've seen before. No, you haven't. This game is so much fun.
Oh, you must mean the punch to the face. Yeah, you've seen that before. I've done it to you plenty of times, Tenzin.
Well, it's true. I have. Oh, you must... That must have been Fury. I knew you had Valor, but you must not have it yet. I hit him with a... Yeah. Why waste a perfectly good Tronium Cannon on a grunt who has, like, 3 HP left? Waste a crit, though. Now he has Valor. Sense. Do it again! Oh, she doesn't say get him! That makes this attack completely worthless to use. That was like the whole point I used the other attack. It is a crit, though. Okay, she can't use it, so... A Valor. And a Focus will do. Strike shields! Get him! It's just so cute! I love it! Did that just say 27% chance? Yep, it did, and I completely ignored it. That's gonna hurt. No support, I can take it. Attacking the Valjean custom. Alright. She not doing so hot. Nope, screw that, she did hot. All right. Let's bring some love into the equation. I was questioning whether to show the animation or not. We've seen it plenty of times. When I first did Super Wars game back in the day, which was Jay, I showed all the animations, and then I eventually just started skipping them, and, like, I should just... I think this makes a nice balance, just showing my animations, and none of the enemies. It's not going to hit, because I loved. Could I possibly... Nope. I was hoping I could probably do a Zeal. It's not going to hit, but I have a backup attack after this one. get them. Come on, come on, do it, do it. Raise your arms up, have them come out, and get them. Valor. Sense. What? I got this. Yeah. Gaza supporting him? Why the heck not? But really, this attack is so much faster. I see the benefit. You get a more powerful, easier to perform attack with Excel and Kyosuke, but you get a much faster attack with these guys. But it takes harder to pull off because you have the three guys. I understand that. Wait, what? What the? What? I'm gonna have to come back and look at that. What the heck just happened? That was odd. That was really odd. I had no idea what was going on there. The game just glitched. Like it loaded in the wrong sprites. Actually, this should kill it. Flip it out and fire. Let's lower his HP a bit. That's all that did. That is literally all she did to him. Wait, 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 wait. Thank you, Rada. Oh boy, I expected more damage. I truthfully did expect her to do a little more damage than that. Okay, can't do it now. Wait, she's had a sail this whole time? I've been using Cross Smasher a lot more. He's not gonna hit. I'm just happy I was recording when that glitch happened. That was amazing. If I can't think of anything else, that'll be the thumbnail. Grab him with Colossal Blade. Activate sense of that, that wasn't like gonna matter. Strike. Alright. Round it up there with the Metal Destroyer. I have an alert on, so that's not going to do anything. Oh, let's love it up. Love it up, fly right through everything, go right behind you, and sheath thunder you to the face. If this doesn't kill you, I will be happy because then I can kill you with something else. Alright. Time for the setup. You all know what I'm going for. Let's wreck him. Let's hit him with everything we got. I just love this attack. It's so good! It's so good! Bye-bye now. Gah! It's over, Tenzin. Great, I remember. Tomorrow's the Brino Burning PT tournament. Tenzin, do you remember? I've got to set up my machine. You'll see, I beat every one of you. Everyone. In the end, it's always the same, just like DC. Why can't there be another way? Don't worry about Arito. Rio. He had it coming. He doesn't need your pity. But it's the irrigators who must not go unpunished. They've toyed with human lives. I know. Tenzin, your game finally ended. Only for real this time. Captain, gravity cannon's charged. Drone cannon is ready, sir. Understand, all PTs, flank our ships. Yes, ma'am. Lieutenant, you head inside no matter what happens. Captain, listen to me. Destroy the central area and come back. In one piece, understand? One piece? She doesn't want us to die. Jeez, breathe between. Understood. You can count on us. Well, shall we begin? Focus energy on the bow. Flank speed ahead. Here you. Here we go. Here. We're going in. Ah! It's no use. We can't get through the energy field. Increase power to maximum. We've already at maximum. Initiate the overboost. Corporal Un, releasing gravity brakes, and ready the cannon. If we do that, the recoil will force the ship to... Sorry for going over your head, ma'am, but if they hear you, can take it, I assure you. Remember, it got through the battle on Pluto. Understood. Corporal, tell the Higane. We received the same request from them already, sir. Captain Daitetsu is on top of things. Firing in 10. All personnel, brace for impact. Target acquired. Firing in 5. 4. Here you give us your strength. 3. 2. 1. Fire the gravity cannon! Kind of speed drink.
I got an SP drink out of that. Well, guys, thank you for joining me. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe to join the series. I'll catch you in the next episode. Oh, I need a break. That was long and annoying. Doodles.